Hello, weary traveler. You strike me an admirer of ancient lore, with a penchant I see for old history, as you've never heard it before. It's a familiar tale of a once mighty king, but the story you know goes much deeper, so sit back as I tell you and sing. There once was a colt with a coat dark as coal, who had eyes of a bright burning red. Courageous and strong, it was not very long till the crown was bestowed on his head. For the king in the north had to be a great force to survive all the harsh elements. But the power he held from the keep where he dwelled would lead to his people's lament. There was a time when his rule was kind, when the kingdom was wealthy and thrived. Someone caught his eye and he soon realized that he wanted a wife by his side. He thought all was right, they saw eye to eye, a princess from a southern ally. His heart had grown fond as they fostered a bond that the world could not ever defy. Nothing simple for kingdoms and kings. What stands certainly for eternity? Fear what a veiled future brings. One thing's for sure, as the ages move on, the harshest of debts is to live with regret. So chase what you love or you'll find it's departed and gone. We'll be right back.
watch the colors dance from the vast and great unknown. Now for once it feels like I am not alone. Through all the pain and strife on these crossroads of life, we finally met to make the journey side by side.
After all this time, the long and distant years, fate has finally brought us both together here. No more royal talks or visiting through charms. Soon I'll always hold you tightly in my arms. Crossroads of life, we finally met to make the journey side by side. As all the world is right, our future shining bright, the heavens lost with the auroras in the night.
Go and take your time, my lovely future bride. Soon we'll make that journey walking side by side.
Those days in the Empire, her sister saw an instance of what it was, as a fleeting desire and not their true fire, for the wedding bells ringing applause. And so she hoped to stop things as they are, but her failure to see their true love so deep would leave an unhealable scar.
Still you must.
hello, my dear. I thought you had gone.
Yes, I did, but now we need to talk. I have been thinking, my heart's been sinking, and I don't think we can go on.
What are you saying? You must be changed, what did I do wrong?
Please, you do not share the blame.
Tell me that you're wrong, that we are still the same.
It's already killing me.
Or was it the queen, your dear sister's decree?
I watched you grow old and gray.
I don't have to die, there still might be a way. Even still, you must know that heavy is the crown we wear.
Missing the shore.
Silent and destitute, his spirit maligned, it ravaged his mind, which started to twist and unwind.
Be
What miracle is this? Here I thought we'd share our final kiss. Now to see you draped in onyx wings, you cannot know the joy it brings.
How could I just let you slip away, when no matter what, I'd find a way? Nothing known could disagree and keep you away from me. Why spend these ages trapped in loneliness, when we can rule as regents of the dark? Should light command the raven sea? Why should shadows hide away when they give light its day? When it's the sun that should bow down to us and fall before the regents of the dark. Every blessing has its cost, though I bear its every weight. I will face this queen's accost. We'll be forced to separate and face her wishes handed down as fate. It can be just you and me. Once we're finally left alone, we'll command eternity.
Darkness.
as weeks did pass, and the princess carried on, growing more withdrawn. Her sister saw the painful tears in her eyes and empathized. They took her back to a far and distant place, searching for embrace, and truly hoped there was an answer to for all their sakes, that she might break
me.
your sovereignty. At least hold on to your dignity and to surrender yourself and your power willingly. We revoke your infernal doctrine, renounce the mantle you have laid. Your laws, your rule will be forgotten as your light is left to fade. Heaven's fury raining down, kneel before the Aurora's crown. Sun and shadow both will bow, living as my queen and I
allow.
Relent. We won't let you take away our love again. For above all else, it's the only covenant I would ever keep and follow to my grave.
True and rightful king!
Come to the darkness, all who
With his final defiance, the empire was all swept away. Their spirits were drained as his own soul was stained and suffered together his fate. To lie in wait outside time, far behind shadow's veil, for in their eternity deep within they will yearn that their crystal hearts may prevail. Of debts is to live with regret. So chase what you love and fight on for the one that you